Let's take a look at converting fractions to decimals. Actions are actually a way of expressing division, with a line separating the numerator and the denominator representing the divided by. In business, decimal numbers are usually rounded to three places, thousandths or less. When expressing money, round to the nearest hundredth or cent. Here are the steps for converting fractions to decimals. Step 1, divide the numerator by the denominator. Step 2, add a decimal point and zeros as necessary to the numerator, the dividend. Here's an example of how we might convert the following fraction to the decimal equivalent, rounding to hundredths. 3 over 5 equals 0.6.